Okay. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and if you're new, then welcome to my channel. So, this is gonna be the last time for a while that my hair looks like this. I'm doing a thing today in like 10 minutes, and I'm really scared because it's gonna be quite a big change, and I don't know if I'm gonna like it. But basically I'm dyeing my hair. I'm not gonna tell you what colour. You can watch the rest of this video if you want to find out. But yeah, I'm gonna take you guys along with me and you guys can watch the process of it happening and you can comment in the comment section whether you guessed what colour I was gonna dye my hair. And yeah, wish me luck because it might turn out really, really bad. Who knows? Anyways, if you want to know what colour I dyed my hair and you want to see the process and all that jazz, then just keep on watching.
But sometimes if you don't do it, you know, in the things you're so young to
That's why I'm
so
like,
you can still,
I don't need like a serious job yet. Yeah. Like, I'm at uni, so like,
yeah.
It's like the only time that I can get away with like, that's time to do it now.
How long have you been doing YouTube for?
Oh, bless you. Oh, good.
Oh, right, there's some like
photos. Yeah.
Quite long.
You're welcome.
Bye. I do love it.
Like, how long does it normally take to like edit a video?
Depends on how long, like what type of video. Is this side coming out as well?
Yeah. That's so weird. then just leave these. So yeah, take that and leave the sides.
You wanted it to be green, didn't you?
I could rock green.
Right. All the way back for me. And then just keep your head up just a little bit. That's it, perfect.
Shampoo it and then
see, imagine how long it would have been if we literally just like painted the bleach on.
That's really funny.
Their hair is still in really good condition.
God, if I'd done this to my hair, I'd be taking my hair away with a carry bag.
surprise, all of this pink hair, I really, really love it, and I need to say a massive thank you to Jade, who did my hair. I will leave all of the hairdresser's details and the hair place details in the description below. Let me know what you think. Please don't be really mean, because I mean, like, I did bleach my hair, so there's not much I can do if it's really bad. But I really love it. I think it's really fun. I'm going to be able to play around with lots of other colours with the fact that my hair's bleached. So I'm really excited to do that. If you enjoyed this video, then please give it a like and subscribe. And now you guys are going to be seeing a hell of a lot of pink haired photos on my Instagram. So if you want to see those, and if you have any questions about going pink, then let me know. But my Instagram handle is Monica_X_Murray, which will also be in the description. So if you want to go check it out, then please do. And yeah. Thanks for watching this far, if you have, and I hope you have a great day. Bye!